Hello everyone, this is Zelda Lover, and I am doing what I believe to be the final stretch of Final Fantasy the Pixel Remaster, the final boss. Okay, so let's go right here, save for just a second, these are my stats. For all my characters, and oh, did it say what I had? No, I don't. I have Excalibur, I have Masamune. I gave it to my white mage, who I named Yuna. And yeah, we're just gonna be pretty much just us going through a final dungeon. I've just beaten the four elemental fiends again, and now it's just us on the way to the final boss. I think it's, I'm pretty sure it's Garland. Thank you. Thank you. here we are. So I just muted my mic for a few reasons. One of which was my family was in the room, and the other because I don't really do good commentary. So there we go. You remember me? I was once the most renowned knight of Cornelia. Thousand years from now, you killed me. I am Garland. Oh, you did defeat me then. But the four great forces saved me by sending me back through time. Once here, I sent the four fiends into the future, where they shall once again use the four great forces to send me into the past. In 2,000 years, I will remember none of this. Oh, snap. But I will be reborn again here. So even as you die again and again, I shall return, born again into this endless cycle that I have created. Oh snap! Final boss! Chaos. Alright, let's see. Oh, you know what I think about. Oh my god. Don't die. Vivi is safe. Alright, let's do one of these. One of those. Sure, why not? What can we do? Oh, can we do this now? Please don't die. Please nobody die? Oh, thank goodness. Snow, but... Okay. Let's do some of those. Sure, why not? Oh my god. Although it should have probably been better to just attack with Yuna. Because she has the Masamune. Let's get, let's just attack you, and you. high health. Oh god. Oh no. Please don't die. No! Are you cereal? Okay, we can recover. Oh my god. Are you cereal, dude? Okay, we're back in business. We are back in business, boys. Jesus, you hit hard. Why did Steiner hit for so low? Don't die. Okay. Good. Give you a cure option. And we will give you... Because why not? Please don't die, please don't die! Oh my god. Steiner, why are you hitting for so low? Oh no! You were supposed to do that first. I hate RNG. I think we're down to your last player, so... Please. Oh my god. I don't know if I should use a heal or Kiraja. I think I should use a healaga. That's all. Oh no, I have one more here. Oh my god, don't die. No! Well, I have a full life. Oh my god, I won. But Steiner died! No! The time loop was severed at last. The endless struggle that raged over 2,000 years had ended, and peace prevailed once more. The light of the four crystals restored the forces of wind, water, earth, and fire. It was a mere trick of fate that had given rise to the chain of Garland's wrath. And that was it. That was Final Fantasy. I didn't do a playthrough of this on the channel because I've been so caught up with doing videos for other games, which, speaking of which, unfortunately, our Final Fantasy VIII series won't be resuming anytime soon. I started streaming, I think it was the fifth part, because I'd already recorded the fourth part, but I started streaming the fifth part, and for some reason, the streaming recording thing stopped, like, right in the middle of my Final Fantasy VIII gameplay, and so I'm going to have to replay the game to get to Timber. The Final Fantasy XIII series is still going. Same thing sort of happened. I was on Chapter 4, and then, like, at the last section, when you get with Saz and Vanille, turning on those generator things, the recording stopped, and it, didn't, and I started recording again, but it just started recording, the Steam page, and I didn't realize this until, hey, I finished playing Chapter 5, so I've just been replaying Final Fantasy 13 again, so that I can get to Chapter 4, and then start recording from where I left off with Saz and Neil. Elder Scrolls 4 Oblivion is still in the works. I'm just grinding out my skills, which actually I'm not sure if that's a good thing to do, but you know, I'm this far into it, I might as well just finish grinding out all of my magic skills. But yeah, I've kind of been getting the urge to play that again, and so I think I'll continue that. Maybe when I'm done with Final Fantasy 13, I don't know. Maybe during Final Fantasy 13, just to mix things up a little. Let's see, what else have we got? We've got Five Nights at Freddy's 2. I've just been stuck on 96 a lot, so I'm not sure how long that video is going to be. I'm thinking maybe I should just cut out most of the parts where I die and just have like one, two, or three deaths. But yeah, that's coming. And don't think that I've forgotten about Five Nights at Candy's 3. Haven't forgotten about that one. That's one of the first games that I started playing when I got my laptop. But no, I haven't forgotten about Five Nights at Candy's 3. That's still coming. I've just been more motivated to do other games. But Five Nights at Candy's 3 is coming. And, yeah, I think those are all the games that I've started. Oh yeah, Final Fantasy XI. I started streaming that as well, and, I actually quite enjoyed it. I've been pulling the wiki up on my phone while I'm playing because, Jesus, I want to say navigation, but, you know, like, how to find your way from place to place during each mission is kind of really difficult, and, so, yeah, I've just been having the wiki up on my phone while I'm playing next to me so that I can see, like, you know, where to get the trusts and everything. And, maybe I'll start streaming that again, but, I really want to focus on Final Fantasy 13 and, mostly just Final Fantasy 13. But, yeah, that's all I have planned. I did buy Lightning Strange, and I might actually play that because Lightning Strange is a really good game and I love it a lot. And yeah, that's all the games I can think of. I don't really have. Oh yeah, Grand Theft Auto 4. I totally forgot about that one. Yeah, I'll do Grand Theft Auto 4 sometime soon. I just gotta figure out how to get the FPS to a good level. I think the trick to that is just putting the graphical quality lower to like potato quality. If I wanna keep on playing that, it seems like the only way I can do that to get a good FPS. And that's, now I'm positive that that's all that I have left to talk about. So, what we're gonna be seeing more of consistently is Final Fantasy 13. And Five Nights at Freddy's 2. The Elder Scrolls 4, Five Nights at Freddy's 3, Final Fantasy 11, and Five Nights at Freddy's 2? I can't remember. But yeah, all those other games, they're on the backlist. I'm just really wanting to focus on Final Fantasy 13 and Five Nights at Freddy's 2, because Final Fantasy 13 is my favorite game in the series, and I don't care if I get a lot of hate for that. There is a subreddit with like 3,200 people on it, so I don't think I'm the only one that likes it. And yeah, so that's it. I'm just gonna let these credits play out, and I hope you guys enjoyed my video. Bye bye. I just forgot. Scratch all that. What I mean by that, scratch like my bye-bye, I didn't need that. Overall thoughts on Final Fantasy 1. It's a pretty solid game. It just depends on what version you're playing. The original NES version can be fun, but it's not without its issues. Actually like how strategic the ineffective attacks in that one are, but it's very slow. The PS1 version did add like quality of life support by like not having any more ineffective attacks, and just if you kill an enemy, then whoever's targeting that enemy can go to the next one. So, I haven't played Dawn of Souls or PSP, but this is the Pixel Remaster is the one that I like played through from beginning to end, and I quite enjoy it. I'd give it a solid 8 out of 10 in the A tier. I think it's a great game. the end. If you're old school, go with the NES version. It's still a great version to play, but if you like modern conveniences, then any other one is fine, honestly. And yeah, see you guys on the next video.